It is extremely difficult to discharge a student loan. To discharge a student loan, you must prove, quote, undue hardship, end of quote. Courts have construed the words undue hardship in a very restrictive manner. Basically, you are not able to discharge a student loan unless you will be completely unable or virtually unable to pay the student loan back over your lifetime. Student loans can be one of the most difficult types of debts to discharge in a Chapter 7 or a Chapter 13 bankruptcy.